All right, here's a song that Ringo didn't play drums on, Love Me Do. When they released the song, he played tambourine. They had a studio drummer. So he approached Mark Hudson when Mark Hudson was his producer. And he said, Mark, I want to redo Love Me Do. So Mark and Ringo redid it, and they actually got Steven Tyler from Aerosmith to play harmonica on it. Steven Tyler's over here tonight. So it's a very cool version of it. I don't know if you've ever heard it. I'm sure the Ringo fans have.
Love me do. Whoa.